This hand's not very good. Hopefully he has some non-basics. Swing and a miss. Mongoose is a good draw. So some scary cards from him are Supreme Verdict and Rest in Peace. Also Counterbalance. Can't really beat that card. I always like drawing Probe. Makes the game much easier. Wow. This is why Force Will is so good. There are a few cards that just matter much more than others. So what happens here is I can play Goyf, force his Brainstorm, and then it'll be counterbalanced versus my board. Which I like that. Ooh, I even drew a blue card, so I'll be able to force pitching the Delver and then have a Vendilion click, which is much more likely to resolve through a blind counterbalance. Brainstorm. Die. Because I saw that his hand was four lands, I was feel the force was definitely right. So maybe he should have brainstormed in response to the force, which I definitely would have let resolve. So before damage, I'm gonna cast Vendilion Click, I think. Actually, I was thinking maybe it would get countered, but I just want to click him in his draw step. If he draws, like, a 4-mana spell, I want to be able to take it out. And then after this, I can start wastelanding him. Okay, Plow is on top. That is no good. Okay, his hand is four lands. Not gonna take anything. So, since he has Plow on top, I can actually waste a fetch land, and we'll see if he cracks it in response. If he does, then I'll have the option to cast Ponder. Okay, he does crack, so he's not drawing Plow next turn, and I'll have a chance to resolve Ponder. All good things. Flusterstorm. Fine with him drawing that. I think he's just dead. He's taking seven. So he'll have one turn to rip Terminus. And then I have a bunch of 1/1s in my deck. I'll ponder, and I can pay for Flusterstorm. Nope, Brainstorm. Alright, he's just dead. I really like playing against Counterbalance. It's a f another one. It's one of my favorite decks to play in Legacy, Counterbalance, but I doubt that I will be straying from Rug Delver anytime soon. Alright, thanks for watching.